For whom he did foreknow, he also did predestine to be conformed to the image of his son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren. Moreover, whom he did predestinate, them he also called, and whom he called, them he also justified, and whom he justified, them he also glorified. What shall we then say to these things? If we be for us, if God be for us, who can be against us? If that spared not his son, his own son, but delivered him up for us all, how shall he not with him also freely give us all things? Who shall lay anything to the charge of God? God's elect. It is God that justifies. Who is he that condemneth? If Christ died, if Christ died, yeah, rather, that is risen again. Who is even at the right hand of God? Who also maketh intercession for us? Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or peril or sword? As it is written, for thy sake we are killed the day alone, and day long we are accused as sheep for the slaughter. Nay, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him that loved us. For I am persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor higher, nor deep, nor any other